Hi, my name is Elliot with Autel Robotics. Today we're going to be unboxing the X-Star. It comes in both white and orange. Let's take a peek at the white one. As you open the box, you'll see the aircraft, controller, propellers, documents, charger kit, and a maintenance kit. Let's look at the charger kit first. We've got the aircraft battery charger and AC cable, which will charge the X-Star battery and controller simultaneously. There's also a micro USB cable. Next up, the maintenance kit, which includes spare vibration absorbers and securing pins for the gimbal, rubber pads, a motor clamp for when the props are a little too tight, and a remote controller neck strap. This box holds all your most important information, like the user manual, a quick start guide, packing list, and of course some extra stickers. Make sure you read the user manual and quick startup guide before you fly. The color of the propellers will depend on the color of your X-Star. If you choose white, you'll get the white propellers. Orange, black propellers. Either way, you get two full sets in the box. And finally, the X-Star and controller. On the X-Star, note the quick-release 3-axis stabilized 4K Ultra HD camera, the 16-gigabyte micro SD card that's already in the gimbal, and a gimbal clamp. On the back of the aircraft, we have the battery, which gets about 25 minutes of flight time. Then we have the remote controller, which uses Wi-Fi to connect your mobile device to the X-Star for HD live video feed over a half mile away. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time.